Dr. Henshaw.
General Lane, what can I do for Army Intelligence?
I need you to approve an immediate transfer, a member of your field unit to my command.
Really? Who would that be?
The lady in red.
Technically, Supergirl doesn't work for this organization.
If I had my way, no one would. Your covert operations could be handled effectively with my special forces and without foreign assistance.
Why do you need me?
We've been developing something, an anti-insurgent combat device, project codenamed RT. I need her help testing it for me.
She has no choice. We have an executive order forcing you to comply.
My legal attaché and my daughter, Major Lane. It's been signed by the president. You can take it up with her if you like.
Unless you don't think you're up to it.
I'll do it. Supergirl, you don't have to.
I agree with Agent Danvers.
What do you need me to do?
Fight my robot.
It's not a robot. It's an anthropomorphic pseudo-entity with combat capabilities.
I stand corrected, Doctor.
I call it Red Tornado.